Well, we're down here. Shane and Chris from Berkshire are at it. I found a bunch of prints in the mud. Perfect. Amazing. All right feet. Shane's poured them. And you can see them. Got a little messy in there. But the toes, you can even see them with the hydrocowling in it. It's where the water is receded. Water's way down the lake. We don't usually come back here. I was back here fishing. And a while ago, there was a rainbow. We were found this year. And Chris started filming it. As soon as he did, there was a whoop. So I think he got it on audio. What a day. What a day. We've been here a couple hours. Randy's setting up the player. Got a big screen to watch it, and even air conditioning in the tent. Try to catch some fish tonight. It's beautiful. Got the guy from Yukon. I know it's infrasound.